Hey, what's happening? How's everybody doing? I got my Heritage Les Paul here. I've got a Michael Britt 5153 EVH profile, and I got a smooth backing track. And we're gonna play with this track a little bit. I like this sound. It's pretty creamy, kind of a saturated, but it's kind of smooth. So let me know what you think.